Please stay tuned following this presentation for previews of other Barney Home videos.
To play with you. What you doing?
Doing magic. Well,
trying to do magic. We are playing up in the treehouse, but Sean's given me a great idea.
I have?
Yeah, you're putting on a show. And it made me think we could all put on a show.
Oh,
I could sing. Me too, and dance.
And Super Sean will do magic.
Ooh, putting on a show is a super dingy duper idea. Ooh.
We can have a stage.
Sure you can.
What about lights?
Big and bright.
We're gonna need a curtain.
Yes, we will.
And a spotlight, too.
That's what we'll do.
It's gonna be fun, you know. Let's put on a show.
There's gonna be music.
There's gonna be dancing.
We'll sing a song or two.
That's what we're gonna do.
Let's get dressed up and play pretend.
We'll sing and dance for all our friends.
Let's get started, I can hardly wait.
Doing a show is gonna be great.
Come on everybody, let's go. We're putting on a show.
There's gonna be music. There's gonna be dancing.
We're putting on a show.
Come on, everybody, let's go.
We're putting on a show.
Barney, look what I found.
Goody.
What are they? They're old records. And a record player. And they've given me an idea for what I can do with this show.
Oh my, I haven't seen records like that in a long time. That'd be a good dance act, man. Sean, you're still making marvelous magic.
I have to keep practicing.
What are you practicing, Jason?
Can you guess, Barney?
Yeah. Oh, I think I know what you're doing. Oh, that'll be fun. Now, what are Ashley and Alyssa doing? When we start the show. What's Steven looking for in the trunk? What you doing, Steven?
I'm getting some puppets for our show.
Is everything okay, Steven?
Not really.
What is it?
I don't know. I guess I'm scared to be on stage by myself.
Well, sometimes being on stage is scary. Would you feel better if you were on stage with your friends?
Well, maybe.
Okay. Well, I'm sure we'll be doing some things that you could join in on.
Barney, we have a problem.
Oh, what's that?
We just realized we still don't have a stage for our show.
Oh, I think we can fix that. I can't wait. Whoa! It's gonna be great!
What's gonna be great?
You're gonna love it!
Love what?
Well, what are you waiting for? Come on, buddy! Looks like the perfect place for a stage.
We're gonna put a stage here. But how? With what?
With a little imagination.
What is it?
It's a very old stage.
Thank you, Barney.
You're welcome, Alyssa.
never seen a stage like this.
I can't wait to see me dance here.
I bet my magic will work on this stage.
Our stage is beautiful, Barney.
Yeah, it's so big.
But it's not quite ready.
What do you mean, Barney?
Oh, we want our show to be really special, so we're going to need fun props, colorful costumes, and bright lights.
Yeah, you're right, Barney. We can do that.
Come on, everybody, let's go!
We're putting on a show. There's smiles from ear to ear. We're putting on a show. The crowd will clap and cheer. Come on, everybody, let's go. We're putting on a show.
Oh!
Set the stage, light the lights.
We're gonna dress up and look real nice.
Paint the set. Get the props.
Our talent show is gonna be top.
Come on, everybody, let's go. We're putting on a show.
There's gonna be music. There's gonna be dancing.
We'll sing a song or two. That's what we're gonna do.
Step right up. Take a seat. Tap your toes to the happy beat. Interesting. Good work, Ashley. Steven?
Thanks, Barney.
What you doing, Sean?
I'm painting something we'll use in the show.
May I have some of your green paint, Sean?
I'm not sure if there's enough, but we can share what we have. Thanks.
What's that, Alyssa?
It's a palm tree for a song we're going to sing in the show.
May I have some of the wood, Alyssa?
Sure, Jason, and we can share the hammer, too.
Oh, I like it when friends share. It seems to me that sharing is a special way of caring. If you've got enough for two, let someone share with you. If there's just enough for one, take turns and share the fun. The more we share together, 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 the more we share together, the happier we'll be. And your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we share together, the happier we'll be.
The more we share together, 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 the more we share together, the happier we'll be. And your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we share together, the happier we'll be.
The more we share together, 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 the more we share together, the happier we'll be. And your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we share together, the happier we'll be.
Okay. This is still a pandas. Oh, I guess we'd better go backstage and get ready to start the show. Still scared about being on stage by yourself, Steven?
Yeah.
Hey, how about if we all sing a song together? How does that sound?
Okay.
Okay then, let's go. Oh, I know you'll have a good time. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our terrific talent show. We have lots of acts that you're sure to like. And now, buckaroos, to begin our show, here are your favorite cowboys and cowgirls to sing for you. Spurs were a jingling, and as he approached, he was singing this song. Whoopee
tie-yo-yo. Get along, little dummies, it's your misfortune and none of my own. Whoopie tie-yo-yo, get along, little dummies, for you know I am and I'll be your new home.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam,
where the deer and the antelope play,
where seldom is heard a discouraging word,
and the sounds of my party all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard what a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom
Shut the blue.
just terrific. Oh, boy. Well, once again, let's welcome Super Sean, the Magnificent Magician!
Watch carefully. I will now pull a rabbit out of my hat. Nothing up my sleeves. Nothing in my hat. Flooby, flabby, flibby, flare. There's a rabbit here somewhere.
The beautiful Blue Danube Waltz. Gentlemen, let's go down by the bay with Alyssa and Barney. That's me.
Thank you.
good dino. Well, here to surprise us again is Super Sean, the magnificent magician.
Ladies and gentlemen, you won't believe your eyes. Nothing up my sleeves. Nothing in the hat. Abracadabrible, jabracasplat. Here comes a rabbit right out of my hat.
It almost worked it, Sean. Keep trying. And now, here's a musical story about a frog who wanted to get married. A froggy would a wooing go. A froggy would a wooing go. Whether his mother let him or no. Right to Miss Mousie's den. He rode right to Miss Mousie's den. Said he, Miss Mousie, are you within? He said, my dear, I've come to see. He said, my dear, I've come to see if you, Miss Mousie, will marry me. So Auntie Rat, she rode to town. Auntie Rat, she rode to town and bought her niece a wedding gown. The first to come was Bumblebee. The first to come was Bumblebee. He strung his fiddle over his knee. The next to come was Big Tom Cat. The next to come was Big Tom Cat. He chased Miss Mousie and Auntie Rat. The last to come was Big Blue Snake. The last to come was Big Blue Snake, and on his head was a wedding cake. The frog and mouse, they went to France. The frog and mouse, they went to France, and this is the story of their romance. Song. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for our next act, we'll present... what will we present? What's going on back there? Hey, what's going on here?
We want to use Hatch for a song in the show, but we can't decide which kind to use.
Oh, well, you can have fun with any kind of hat.
Yeah, baseball caps are fun to wear.
Hey, look at this fishing hat. My dad wears his. He sure looks funny.
How about a party hat?
You can sing, for he's a jolly good fellow.
That's a great idea. Sing. These hats would be perfect. Oh, look.
You're right, Barney.
Oh, I know just the song we can do with those hats. Good point. Great comical. Introduce the act. Hi there, I'm back, and this time we've got something really special for you. Ladies and gentlemen, our next act is a song from Mexico called La Raspa. Some people call it the Mexican Hat Dance.
Thank you.
Wow, practice really pays off. Now, here he is, back again to perform his hair-raising feats. Super Sean, the magnificent magician!
And now, watch as I pull a rabbit out of my hat. Nothing up my sleeves. Nothing in the hat either. Nothing in my hat. Hippity hop, don't be funny. Please pop up now, little bunny. And now it's time for a dandy dancer with fancy feet, who's tip-top on his tippy toes and loves to wear his happy dancing shoes. Me. Oh, could you bring the light over here, please? Over here, please. Over here. Oh, that's perfect. Hold it right there. Happy dancing with my shoes helps to chase away the blues. Makes me feel just like a maniac. Don't be dancing all day. Happy dancing all day. Thank you.
You know, I just love dancing in my happy shoes. Why, there's another happy shoe. And another. And yet another. And another. Oh, my. Now there are five happy shoes.
Great big hug. all about our talent show. Thanks for all the fun we had today, Barney.
Sure.
Goodbye.
So long. Take care, everybody. Bye. Bye.
On video, April 1996.
The future is ours. We are Kids for Character.
Kids for Character brings together over 30 of your favorite television and video characters in one special video. They want you to have fun learning the six simple words of character.
Trustworthiness.
Respect.
Responsibility.
Fairness.
Caring.
And citizenship.
There's just a word that you can use.
With scenes from The Puzzle Place, Barney, Scholastic's The Magic School Bus, Landshop's Play Along, Nick Jr.'s Gullah Gullah Island, and Babar. This video will help your child learn all about character.
Yeah, and just think what a better world it would be if every kid was a kid for character.
For Character video is coming to a store near you, April 1996.